Nearly 70 years ago, the sports car launched in Stuttgart instantly became a legend. The vision of expanding the potential of the Mercedes-Benz brand through motor racing success resulted in the first SL as a result, a road racing sports car. Shortly after its debut in 1952, the 300 SL, internal designation W194, reaped success after success on the world's racetracks. In his first year, he won, among other things, a spectacular 1-2 win at the legendary 24 Hours of Le Mans and even won the first four places in the Nürburgring Grand Jubilee Prize for sports cars. Its success quickly made SL a legend. The successful race car was followed in 1954 by the production sports car 300 SL, W198, which was called the Gullwing because of its unusual doors. In 1999, a jury of automotive journalists voted it the sports car of the century. Other highlights of the model's history include the Pagoda W113, 1963-1971, the Evergreen R107, 1971-1989, which spanned 18 years, and its successor, the R129, which is considered automotive statue because of its conspicuous wedge shape. The abbreviation SL to this day stands for one of the few original automotive icons in the world. In the decades-long history of development from full-blooded racing cars to luxury open sports cars, the new Mercedes-AMG SL is now setting another milestone. It combines the sportiness of the original SL with the unique luxury and technological advantages that characterize modern Mercedes models. The SL is an icon. For nearly 70 years, signature sports cars have delighted Mercedes customers of every generation around the world. With the rebirth of the Roadster from Mercedes-AMG, the new SL more than ever remains a timeless symbol of this fascination, said Britta Seeger, member of the board of management of Daimler AG responsible for marketing and sales of Mercedes-Benz cars. The new SL combines the sporty genes of the original SL with AMG's signature driving performance. At the same time, it offers luxury and comfort at the absolute highest level. This combination is unique in the sports car segment and is also reflected in the interior, where the level of comfort and quality the highest combined with the right sportsmanship. The combination of the world's high-quality analog and state-of-the-art digital equipment makes it clear that the new SL is an iconic rebirth for the modern era, said Philipp Schiemer, chairman of the board of management of Mercedes-AMG GmbH. With the new SL, we have created a repositioning of the iconic SL design.